You get through Narcos, is like Narcos on Netflix.
Oh my God, that's all I did. I'm so angry because I don't know how to pace myself on TV
no,
shows.
No, me neither.
Narcos, the you know, drug smuggling cartel show on Netflix, season 3 of Narcos came out on Friday. I was done with it by like Saturday evening. I was done. 10 episodes, bang bang bang. I don't know how to act when a series I'm waiting for on Netflix comes out because I can't pace myself at all. I'm horrible at it.
Then just the sad reality that it's over.
Yeah, then when it's over, you're just like, oh, is season 4? Oh. Ah, dang it. You know what? That's why it's the best if you're going to binge watch a show. Like, pick a show that's already aired that has like 7 or 8 seasons, because then
You're never disappointed. You're going to go
through the highs and the lows of when it's really good, when it sucks, and then towards the end where you're just like, all right, just end this. Yeah, I don't know how to binge watch, man. I go all in. And like, if it's a show I need to watch, I just won't sleep. I won't wash until I'm done. And then when I'm done, I just look around and I get really sad that show's over. So our buddy Lowell tweets us here, I watched Breaking Bad in 10 days. There were nights I stayed up all night watching it. It was pathetic. That's pretty impressive. Breaking Bad.
Breaking Bad, I power watched.
Yeah, 10 days, though, to get through Breaking Bad. That's impressive. You just got, my daughter, Addison, is binge watching The Office right now, which I say is the greatest show of all time, right? And it's so weird when your child is binge watching something, because as a parent, you're just like, should I stop this or just let it go? You know, because she'll be in a room and watching, you know, 4 hours of The Office, and I'll be like, hey, it's a nice day outside. Wanna go outside, do something?
How about that outside, huh?
She's like, no. I feel like, oh, gosh, she learned it from us. She learned it from me and James. She learned it from us. It's like, seriously, you don't want to say anything bad because she could just go in your, like, in my face and just be like, yeah, how's Narcos? Or, you know, like, what are you teaching me here? Oh, God. It's so true, though. Like, you can't even put a stop to your kids binge-watching because you do the same thing. And I don't know where to draw the line. I don't know how to limit.
There is, like, no line.
No, that's what I'm saying. I don't know how to limit her watching because I do the same thing, man.
You know that feeling when you cut it off? It's sad.
Yeah.
When you got to go to bed and you're 7 episodes deep, but you got to force yourself to sleep.
So, right now.
Oh, my God, it's a problem.
This weekend, I was only making her do the bare minimum because I knew that's what I was doing, too. Like, I'd go up to her room every couple hours and just be like, hey, when was the last time you ate? And she's like, breakfast. I'm like, oh, it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Eat something. And then, you know, we'd get something to eat. I'd be like, hey, when was the last time you took a shower? Thursday? Ooh, yeah.
Wow.
She's like, but I haven't done anything. I'm like, yeah, I know, but you're still, I don't know, maybe a couple of the episodes of The Office got you sweaty. I don't know. Listen, you just, it's Sunday night. Go take a shower. You haven't showered in 3 days. Go watch.
I'm not sure you can pull the shower card, though, on her, you know?
Well, no, I can't, but that's what I'm saying. Like, I would just check in and be like, all right, let's take a look here. I took one shower this weekend. By the way, I showered for you last night, though, so I'm clean now.
Nice.
Nothing to worry about. My showering just wasn't I knew that I didn't really have to face a lot of humans this weekend, so my showering was way down, way down.